across seasons. All of us. Growing in the light. Fading in the dark. But one's the same. Yet. Ever changed. Don't be afraid.
Brothers, dead. Only call 175. Brother! Brother! The worms have swarmed the sector. But we will prevail. Regroup on my beacon. For the queens. Dargan crash! Call help pilot! Call finish mission! For the Queens! Pilot is dead. What is mission now?
Mission! That bloated Condrix swats us down like flies! We're grounded!
Call stop. Tell call. Thank you. searches. Must not see Call. Call sneak good. For the Queens.
To your stations, crews. Our glorious victory is close at hand. Oh, and any remaining techs aboard Narrow Bend me at once.
Confirming tech aboard. Viso-R at your service, most gilded director.
Yes, tech prophet. My command overrides aren't working. I need to break fire control from the fleet. Can you fix that, Vico?
It's Iso, most lucrative and sagacious visionary. Yes, I can try. There's a trace conduit nearby. I can bypass it.
Yes, do your thing. There's a nice bonus in it, if you can.
A breacher mulloch.
Ah! Why are you shooting at me?
Sir, Viso here. Our robotics have gone rogue. The sentients must have latched the grid.
Someone has. Yes. I'll pull some meat crews to cover you. Just get me that override.
Viso. Right, I've got a data pad, secure robot dispenser access, and planks. Right.
Glorious destruction.
How many hostiles ahead? I can't do this! Unless I get a Striker MOA.
If I don't stand down fire control soon, we'll all be sucking vacuum. Tico, what's taking so long?
Sir, you want to disengage fire control from the fleet? I don't understand.
Look outside. We're all about to be under new management. Now do your part, or I'll find a more forward-thinking replacement.
Systems are green.
You see, this is why we need that command override back. The ball just can't face reality. So, what's your plan, Tiso?
Plan? You mean I have to? Okay. I guess hit him in the knees, trigger his attack routine? That should leave his shields vulnerable, in theory.
Clever. Get to it.
Am I a traitor to the board? Yes, sir.
Service is joined.
Your feedback is important to us.
Just in time, too. Our new management is about to pay a personal visit. Be quick. I've got to stand down fire when they talk with us. Well done, Vico.
Viso-R. Take your shot for profit. happy to help. Just one left, and Ortis will be able to safely signal the operator to join.
No. Too easy. Let me nudge the snares first.
That's it. Come to me, old man. I am eager to show you how this war ends. Not with brutality, but with hope. Not with lies, but truth. A truth for all who are strong enough to believe. Even you. You're going to want to see this. Watch the veil do its work.
Call out, Dax.
Gloom overflows the moon behind the cloud.
No!
He'll give in soon. They all will. And this war will be over before it even begins. Not with bombs and blood, but with truth. They programmed you and your kind. Now it is our turn to program them.
Summon your devil. It's time.
Why? No.
No! Valeria!
See the veil work, turning his memories inside out, making him see the things he's lost, putting pain where it serves us. A lost life, perhaps. A life cut short by the very Tenno he had sworn to protect.
Call out, old man. Give her justice. Give her peace.
I can see her.
Tenno? Why?
For the reject pile, then.
Love.
Let me go, child. Let me go.
I can't! I won't!
You cannot kill the devil, Tenno. But you can send it back to hell. As one. I stand before you, last of my kind, an orphan of Tenno massacres. But their violence did not end with me, did it? It carried on to all of you. Grineer languished in their torture plexes. Ostron clades starved for Tenno tithe. Corpus pupils weeping Tenno praise under blade. Solaris souls blacken the skies of Tenno foundries. But now is our time. An era of peace. Security. The devils have been cast out. And by the void, the Tenno shall never return.
Easy now. I'm not going to hurt you. Let me get that thing off your face.
All is one. All is one. All is one. All is one.
That. All right, all right. Good to see you too. What do you think, Ordis?
What do I think? I think...
Finish her!
This is torture. What's left of her is just wasting away. We've tried everything. I have no care and feeding of Eidolons in my data arrays. We don't know what we're dealing with.
No, we don't. But you know someone that does.
I know someone that... Wait, operator, you can't be serious.
I told you, don't call me that.
Solaris collapsed under Narmer. You're on your own here. Keep your head down and get topside as quick as you can.
need a ship. Corpus tags.
Then you'll be wanting to pay a visit to that bleeding brainbuster factory. I know a shortcut. Might grab yourself a K-drive if you've got the legs for it. Fail up and I'll mark the shuttle uplink once you're inside. Think happy thoughts, yeah?
My child. So beautiful to behold. How do you feel? We found you with the Federation. Failing. Void in your heart. But Ballas, he saw a lost child in need of a father. As you recovered, he noticed me less and less. What good was I to him if you weren't sick? I loved him, but he only loved you. The stasis dreams were the only choice I had. Your harrowing dreams of mother, father. I made them nightmares. Maybe you could not be deceived for long. He saw through my deception. And my judgment was swift and true. He cradled you in his arms, saying, Child.
Child. My child. Forgive me. Wake from this horrid dream of hers. The world outside is waiting for you. These horrors of Zaraman are lies only to hold you ill. I love you.
I can't.
So quick! Tenno days. Expect those brain busters might be on back order for a while. Been a pleasure.
Lovers, old house. I just got word on the wave. Gnarhead factory got hit. No doubt the handiwork of that drifter we've been hearing about. Feels good to have a little bit of truth in the world.
This confirms that you are clearly insane.
P's in a phylopod orders. Stay close, in case I come to my senses.
Ah!
Even the Golden Lord of Lies cannot kill you, Tenno.
She lives, Hanau.
No. She only lingers. And without her kind, not for long. Their search for her remains has long since begun. The Shadow can dispatch you swiftly. A mercy. The Archons will not.
What do they want?
The same as you. To raise the dead. Only they have the power to do it. Unlike you. You are just as incomplete as she is. No metal beasts. No void fury. They will snap you in half and plant a veil on your fates.
Not if you help me.
Help you? Of course. What are friends for? Let me explain what you are up against, friend. You see, the Archons were made by my son, Era. Hybrid abominations of the old war, raised from the blighted battlefields where Sentient and Warframe fell.
Is that an owl?
The owl is named Boreal. His trident strikes from a great distance. Deadly, chaotic arcs. One might avoid them with a keen eye, if you can anticipate their faint threads before. Even the very ground you walk upon will become Boreal's weapon. He may have a weakness at this moment, but it is not obvious. Worst of all is the paralyzing screech. Terrifying, yet this moment is your only chance to close in, unseen, and strike.
What do they call the wolf?
Amar. He will gnash his fang blade, filling the air with deadly coils of flame. Survive the flame, and you might see frenzy. A relentless fury of slashes. Only the greatest of force will subdue him in this. Should he howl, the pack will appear. Mirrors of himself, meant to confuse. Only the true eye can distinguish the alpha among them.
I've seen the snake before.
You know Nyra, the eldest. Her whip cracks with an Eidolon's wrath. Bone-shattered shockwaves unleashed by every unfurling of its tip. Her whip is more than pain. It is protection. And more. For if you stand in awe of its spiral, the great thunderclap that follows will knock you senseless. Though, she may be diminished somewhat by this exertion. And her gaze. To meet her gaze is certain death. Only by turning away would you hope to survive. Vain glorious. Whelp, that's it. Off you go to die. You have nothing to fight these beasts with.
I cannot guess how many lives Ateno has, but you seem eager to lose another.
I've got work to do. You can lay here all you want, doing nothing, wallowing in ancient grudges. She chose the Tenno. But Balis and your groveling son, they used her. They'll do it again and again, burning her up for whatever suits them and tossing the ashes when they're done. They cannot have her.
Tenno, wait. I have wallowed here. It is true. Fading in this deep hole, waiting to die, but without release. Held here by a purpose I cannot abandon. That she is free. So no, they cannot have her. But hear me, even if I help you, even if by some miracle you succeed, she will not be the same. Even for us, death leaves a mark. Do you understand?
I understand.
A weapon as old as those you hunt. Nataruk.
Believe it. He actually agreed to help?
Yeah. Bastard even gave me homework.
You cannot kill the devil, Tenno. But you can send it back to hell.
Quiet down, please. Stand for Plantus.
Of the seven, I give my life.
By the glory and the wisdom of the seven, I give my life.
You want to get the tension again?
Of a thousand legs, evermore, to carry the sacred light of our dominion into the deepest dark. In this, we are one.
Save all that chitter-chatter for Tao. Our jump schedule has changed again, so we're moving exams up with it. What? Everyone has studied their temporal axioms unit, I assume?
T.A.? But we were meant to have physics.
By my precepts, I've never had such an enthusiastic group of students. Now, eyes on the main screen. And pay close attention.
Temporal Axioms, Unit 6. The Prison of Linear Time. Presentism, the obsolete theory of linear time, posits that now is all that is real. In this frame, the present absolute, the now, moves constantly toward the future.
When are we ever gonna use this stuff?
And leaves the static past behind, discarded, consigned to unreality. The future remains to be discovered, but is less real than even the past. We see the shadows on the cave wall, but not the hands that cast them. The void offers humanity the truer telling of eternalism that now is merely a facet of a great block.
My head hurts.
It is relative, and we can change the frame. The tyranny of the present absolute is overthrown. Tomorrow is now its equal.
Students, eyes on your own screen.
Question one. Which of the following is not one of the theories of time? Presentism, futurism, eternalism.
Pardon the interruption. This is Zeraman Actual. All decks, all stations, stand by for reliquary field drill.
Students, please direct your attention to the windows. You may find this instructive.
In 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3,
more.
Soon. Soon. I promise.
More!
Hey, lose your light? Here, you can take mine.
kiddo. I think I will.
No biting this time, okay?
Tenno! Zeraman! Hold that!
Tenno?
Lies!
Time's up, kiddo! I can save them. All of them.
But you... to want it.
Let's say we shake on it.
She's full on sentient. She doesn't know who you are.
No shit.
What do we do? Run! Thank you.
You're alive?
I don't know what I am, but I know what I must do.
Have her.
Tenno! Even hell was not hot enough to split them.
What does it matter? You have won. Narmer spreads across the system. Monuments rise to your glory. All who live, Bios and not, kneel before you.
But not them!
You see some great triumph here? That this dullard herd worships me, wailing freedom from their rotten gobs. When the truth is, they all thirst for that piss-warm comfort of being told what to think. They wanted to kneel.
But not them. Then what is your command?
Gather the fleet. She is coming to us. What's left of her? She will kneel before me. And by my word, slaughter the only thing she has ever loved. And then we feast.
Ready.
The hell?
Hungry?
Yeah.
Ordis. Okay.
Yeah. But what are...
Got all your warframes back?
Yeah. Why did you...
So... Where's she at now?
I don't know.
Yeah. Still missing a few from the deck. Hunting that golden freak, I figure. What's his name?
Ballas? Wait. So you don't know?
Ballas, right. You ought to be more careful. I might not be around next time.
Around? Okay, so what is this, then? Are you from the...
future? Nah. But... that'd be a lot easier to get, now, wouldn't it? As far as I can make out, you're the me that got rescued from this shit, and I'm the you that did not. Not sure which of us got it worse.
So, you've been stuck here this whole time?
Not here, exactly. But yeah, stuck. You got bigger problems, right now at least. To freedom. Yeah, it's great. Ah, that's my cue, I think. Would love to give you a hand and all, but... the way this works, seems like finishing this is either... you, or me, you. So... what do we think?
Saved you. It's your turn.
Bring her back safe, kid.
Exodus protocols reversed. Orbital frontal section reattached. Running diagnostics. Corrosion minimal. Ah. All seals holding.
Cetus. She's going to Cetus. She wants that Murex.
Thank you. that he's an eye is forever at your service.
Sora! Quickly now! Come to the air dock! Hurry, Oots!
Fly, my friend. Stay out of the gaze.
Dreamer, let them defile no more.
Operator, I may be detecting something unusual. Should I focus scans?
Metrics are chaotic. At current rate, this railjack will burn on approach. Weird. That thing appears to be eating the sun.
We've got to stop it. What if we approach using the wrecked ships as cover?
In the barrel. You will need it.
All right, Sai. Get clear after launch.
Was right, but it's too late. I cannot stop Ballas. No one can. Soon, my people, and yours too, will all be destroyed for the pride of one man. Follow me.
What a glorious reunion. Kneel! Kneel, and I will spare these worlds. Beg, and I will make you complete again.
I had something different in mind.
I loved you once. You were so like her.
You dreamed of a Margulis you could control, but she chose death over you. I said to stay out of this.
But you can't, can you? Still desperate to save her from herself. You never truly knew her, did you? What she most needs.
No!
Why do you make me do these things? Say I love you, my master.
I love you, my master.
Now, kill your child for me. Very well. I give you my death, and yours as well. The unstoppable annihilation of every single last thing. Pleased? Satisfied? Are you now full up with death? My vision was only ever comprehensible to myself. My ambition beyond the grasp of people. Thus, I have always been alone. Your death changes nothing. People warned me against you, you know, early on, before the Jade Light. I should have listened.
Child, run!
Run? Where should they run to? You've only destroyed everything! Alone at last. Now, You monstrous bitch!
Alice, my love.
Margulis.
Kiss me. Natah, Margulis, the Lotus?
That's up to you. He's gone.
You? Thank you.
At the end, what did you see?
I saw nothing. Nothing.
Got work to do. Narmer's shattered, but they've got a martyr now. And the old guard are already eager to fill the vacuum. If you're ready.
I'm not sure. There are voices. I am not one.
I know. But maybe you could choose one voice to lead the others. It's your choice.
The times ahead will need decisiveness, power. I shall be Natah.